With second-degree AV block, some of the impulses coming from the atria are completely prevented from conduction to the ventricles. There are two types of second-degree AV block. One, with progressively increasing duration of conduction until complete block occurs, and the other, with completely prevented conductions of the impulses to the ventricles before a conduction occurs. They are called Wenckebach and Mobitz.